This is your Stanley Cup playoffs recap. I'm Chantel McCabe. The New York Rangers had the 2-0 series lead in the Eastern Conference Final and were outscoring the Montreal Canadiens 10-3. The series now shifts to Madison Square Garden, and Game 3 had an exciting and dramatic ending. Let's take you to the action on Broadway. Dustin Tokarski making his second career playoff start, but still looking for his first playoff win. On the other end, Henrik Lundqvist had 40 saves in the last game and has won 5 games in a row. Early in the first, Brandon Prust with a late hit on Derek Stepan. He falls hard onto the ice. No penalty was called and Stepan went to the locker room, but he later returned to the game. Good news for New York. Then some retaliation for that hit. Derek Dorsett drops the gloves with Prust. Both players get 5 minutes for fighting, but Dan Carcillo gets a charging penalty and he's not happy about the call. He takes issue with the linesman and earns himself a game misconduct. Just under 5 minutes left in the period. The Rangers with a 2-on-1. Carl Hagelin waits, passes to Martin Saint-Louis. He's robbed by Josh George's hand, but Hagelin follows up with a rebound for a 1-0 lead. Take another look at Hagelin's patient play. Great initial save, but Hagelin wouldn't give up. Early in the second, Brendan Gallagher gets the puck to Max Pacioretty with a cross-ice pass to Andre Markov. He blows a shot right past Lundqvist to tie the game at 1. The puck gets through short side, his first playoff goal since 2008. Then the Rangers try to respond. Hagelin finds Saint-Louis open in front, but he's robbed by the glove of Tokarski, who keeps the game even. Some celebrities at the Garden taking in some playoff hockey. Matt Lauer and Robert De Niro watched from the stands. Just over 3 minutes left in regulation. Rene Bork gets a good shot, but Lundqvist with a kick save. Danny Briere stays with it. The puck to the front of the net. Off Ryan McDonagh's skate and in for a goal. Canadians take the 2-1 lead. But less than a minute to go, the Rangers pull Lundqvist. Stepan to Dan Girardi. He puts it towards the net. Chris Kreider redirects it, and it banks in off Alexi Emelin's skate to tie the game at 2. The puck takes a wacky bounce, and Tokarski can't spot it. And so the Rangers and the Canadians head to overtime, and over a minute in.
Then Plekanec, then Gionta, then Plekanec, and back along. Plekanec holds and shot one, jabbed it, they score! An overtime winning goal for Alex Galchenyuk, and the Canadians are back in the series.
Tomas Plekanec gains the zone, fires one on net. Lundqvist is able to get a piece of it, but the rebound bounces off Alex Galchenyuk and into the net. Montreal takes a 3-2 victory at Madison Square Garden. And the celebration carries into the locker room for some fun. Dustin Tokarski gets his first playoff win with 35 saves. The next game in this series, Game 4, is Sunday at 8 p.m. Eastern at Madison Square Garden. Keep it right here for all of your Stanley Cup playoff updates.